Anita's right. He's moving. Sure is. He is a Kershaw brush trimmer, and there's two of them. This is the bigger of the two. It's a two-man crew on this one, a boom on either side. He's moving down the Indrio team. Foreman will let him out and up onto the main. See if we get a little look right through these oak trees. And sure enough, he is on top of the frog now. And right down there behind our little oak tree, he is just crossing the points to the hand throw switch. You're on the main. You'll notice that he stopped there so that the switch can be normaled, and now he is moving to the north. We'll just pan back here and watch him go. It's apparent that they will work separately, cover twice as much ground that way. He'll get up ahead. Either do a heavy cut or do one side, not sure. And now as the green one clears, the smaller yellow one will crank up, warm up. You guys put plenty of oil into it, all right. Just smoking away this morning. Okay, this is the second Kershaw brush cutter coming off Indrio team. Right across the frog to the hand throw switch right now. And our second machine is up onto the main. Foreman can normal the switch and lock it back up. No idea where they'll finish tonight. This little one is going to move off to the south and make another pass. We'll watch him in action.